The whole team is working well together. Reince Priebus is